Today we will do one worksheet from the book, page number 64, worksheet 1. As we have finished chapter 1 and 2, so I think to make this worksheet finish in the book. So everyone please keep ready with page number 64 and a pencil to do the worksheet in the book. Let's start the class. Now, this is the worksheet 1. First question is, a computer dash may cause loss of data, virus, table, mouse. Computer virus may cause loss of data, right? Virus. A computer is used for preparing report cards and timetables in dash hospital, school, airport. Where we prepare report cards and timetable? Obviously in the school. Write school over here and give a tick beside school. We can use a computer to do dash cooking, online shopping, dancing. Online shopping, obviously, write online shopping over here, give a tick beside. A computer is used in the ATMs to take out money, gift, picture. Money, write money over here and give a tick beside money. Next, write down H for human and C for computer in the circle given for the following statement. I never make mistake. Who never make mistake? Human or computer? Computer never make mistake. So we will write C over here. I can take decision. Who can take decision? Human can take decision. Computer cannot take decision on its own. So we will write H over here. Question number 3. Identify the place where the computer is being used. Pictures are given. So seeing the picture, we have to write the name of the places. This first one is the place hospital. Write hospital. H-O-S-P-I-T-A-L. Hospital. Next one, the flights are shown to you. Flight time are shown to you. That means it is airport. A-I-R-P-O-R-T. Airport. Next, many people are having food. That means it is a restaurant. R-E-S-T-A-U-R-A-N-T-S. Restaurant. Next, write I for input, O for output and P for process in the following. What is this? This is the input, output or process. Obviously output. We can have it. It is very yummy. So we will write O over here. Next, pizza. Obviously it is also one output. We can have it because we love it. Next, toaster. We toast the bread over here. That means it is a, we can do some process over here. So we will write P over here. Next, some vegetables are shown over here. That means we have to write this as input. So I we have written. Using this we can make some output after processing. So we will write I over here. Now this worksheet 1 is done. Now it's your time to finish the worksheet in the book. This is your HW, that you will finish the worksheet in the book with pencil. After that, please send me the work at dphjhelpdesk@gmail.com for correction. If you have any query regarding today's class, please write in the comment box. I will reply you back. So stay at home, do your work and send me the work. Don't forget. Stay healthy. Bye-bye.